Yeah, so we have published a review in Cancers, and it was really focused on using novel technologies to better understand the tumor microenvironment in triple negative breast cancer. So far, most studies have been using immunohistochemistry, bulk RNA sequencing. But I think now the techniques are really ready to study and tumor microenvironment more in depth, mainly using multiplex immunohistochemistry or other multiplex protein-based technologies, as well as single-cell RNA sequencing. So regarding the multiplex technologies, there are now nice papers using CyTOF-based assays, as well as multiplex immune fluorescence. And there's also now interesting data using the MIBI technology, which I think provides the highest resolution that we've seen so far. And at least what we see with using those single cell technologies, that there's really heterogeneity in terms of immune cells that are in a tumor microenvironment. So not every TIL, so tumor-infiltrating lymphocyte, is the same. And I think with those new technologies, you can have a better understanding on activation status of the T-cells or other immune cells, whether the T-cells are exhausted. And within this pool, whether we can still reactivate those exhausted T-cells or whether those T-cells are really, you know, too blunt to reactivate. And I don't think that with those complex technologies, you know, it will be applicable in the clinic. But I expect that we can it can yield a better understanding and thereby provide rationale for solid combination strategies, as well as maybe you form the basis for biomarker work. But then the biomarker should be way more easy applicable to be used in the clinic.